Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. We will offer this holy rosary prayer for the forgiveness of all our sins, for all the souls in purgatory, for world peace, for our President Rodrigo Roa Duterte, for good health and guidance, for the peace and unity of our country, especially drought and corruption, and for the Palacio family, especially Kuya Nino Alan Lawrence Palacio, for good health, guidance, and protection. This we ask in the name of your Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ, and Mama Mary. Amen. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, the Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into the dead, on the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again to judge and debate the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, now and ever shall be, world without end.
The five sorrowful mysteries. The first mystery is the agony in the Garden of Gethsemane. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever to the world without end. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and bring us souls into heaven, especially those who need most of your divine mercy.
The second sorrowful mystery is the scourging of Jesus at the pillar.
Our Father in heaven, holy be your name, your kingdom come, your will be done.
Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Glory, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and bring all souls into heaven, especially those who need most of your divine mercy.
The third sorrowful mystery is the crowning of Jesus with thorns. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil.
Queen Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Queen Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Queen Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Queen Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Queen Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Queen Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Queen Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Queen Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Queen Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Queen Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, now and ever shall be, world without end.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from fires of hell, and bring all souls into heaven, especially those who need most of divine mercy. The fourth sorrowful mystery is the carrying of the cross by Jesus to Mount Calvary.
Our Father in heaven, glory be to you.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Amen. Full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Amen. Full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Glory, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and bring all souls to heaven, especially those in need of thy mercy.
The fifth sorrowful mystery is the crucifixion and death of Jesus. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and bring all souls into heaven, especially those who need most of your divine mercy.
Hail Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To you do we cry, provide the children of Eve. To you do we set up our sights, mourning and weeping this body of tears. Turn then, O most gracious Advocate, your eyes of mercy towards us, and after it is our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of your womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, Holy Mother of God,
the litany of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Lord,
have mercy on us.
Christ,
have mercy on us.
Lord,
have mercy on us.
Christ,
hear us.
Christ,
graciously hear us.
God the Father of Heaven,
have mercy on us.
God the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy on us.
God the Holy Spirit,
have mercy on us.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Holy Mother of God,
pray for us.
Holy Virgin of Virgins,
pray for us.
Mother of Christ,
pray for us.
Mother of the Church,
pray for us.
Mother of Divine Grace,
pray for us.
Mother most pure,
pray for us.
Mother most chaste,
pray for us.
Mother inviolate,
pray for us.
Mother undefiled,
pray for us.
Mother most amiable,
pray for us.
Mother most admirable,
pray for us.
Mother of Good Counsel,
pray for us.
Mother of our Creator,
pray for us.
Mother of our Savior,
pray for us.
Virgin most prudent,
pray for us.
Virgin most venerable,
pray for us.
Virgin most renowned,
pray for us.
Virgin most powerful,
pray for us.
Virgin most merciful,
pray for us.
Virgin most faithful,
pray for us.
Mirror of Justice,
pray for us.
Seat of Wisdom,
pray for us.
Cause of our joy,
pray for us.
Spiritual Vessel,
pray for us.
Vessel of Honor,
pray for us.
Singular Vessel of Devotion,
pray for us.
Mystical Rose,
pray for us.
Tower of David,
pray for us.
Tower of Ivory,
pray for us.
House of Gold,
pray for us.
Ark of the Covenant,
pray for us.
Gate of Heaven,
pray for us.
Morning Star,
pray for us.
Star of Evangelization,
pray for us.
Help of the sick,
pray for us.
Refuge of sinners,
pray for us.
Comforter of the afflicted,
pray for us.
Help of Christians,
pray for us.
Queen of Angels,
pray for us.
Queen of Patriarchs,
pray for us.
Queen of Prophets,
pray for us.
Queen of Apostles,
pray for us.
Queen of Martyrs,
pray for us.
Queen of Confessors,
pray for us.
Queen of Virgins,
pray for us.
Queen of All Saints,
pray for us.
Queen conceived without original sin,
pray for us.
Queen assumed into Heaven,
pray for us.
Queen of the Most Holy Rosary,
pray for us.
Queen of the Family,
pray for us.
Queen of Peace,
pray for us.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world,
hear us, Lord.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world,
graciously hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world,
have mercy on us.
Pray for us, Holy Mother of God,
that we may be worthy of Christ's sacrifice.
Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, Christ's life, death, and resurrection, ask for Jesus for us the rewards of eternal salvation. God, we pray. That meditating upon these mysteries of the Most Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may obtain what they proclaim and obtain what they promise through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you. Santo, kumaan ko na mong himpit na kayuhan sa taksa-taksa ng kabalatian. Huwag sa talang Ginoo, ang among may suon na nag-antos ka ron. Huwag tanga kanis, huwag tanga kung ilang mga pibati. Kumuha ka rin madasigon sila kanunay sa pagsampit ka rin. Huwag ilamdag ka rin mo, kanang ang mong lagas ng santo na himpit na kayuhan. Ikapak ng Ginoo lagi sa inyong Espiritu Santo na imitagaan at sambahong ang mong suon na sinin na pinagi ka niya, Lord, bubuusap ka niya ang imong bahong ihatag usap din ka lang na maan ko namo. O Lord, salamat sa tarang gasa na imong pabag ka namo. Labi na Lord, sila kong kugma na imong ihatag ka namo. Inong dami kami Ginoo, panalipi kami kanunay, ilayo kami Lord, kaming tarang. Labi na ang among nasod, ilayo sa mga kagubot, linog, uban pang kataragman, sunog, bagyo. O Ginoo, Lord, na may husa kaming tanan, pinaagi sa mong dagpagto o pagsalig ka rin. Labdan kami Ginoo, bukutaran ang mga Banggo Santo, na maangko na mo ang kahapsay o kuyo kalinaw, puno sa parangdait kugma. Among ipangayin na ka rin mo, Lord, na hinaot ka nun ay nagagayit ka na mo, labi na among kaigsunan, na nagdingkod sa pagamhanan na mahonong nandaang korupsyon sa ang nasod, huwag ihatag kanunay kanila ang mga maayong unahuna, mga maayong pamaagi alang sa kalambuan sa ang nasod. Labi na Lord, ang presidente, huwag pang makaitsuunan na mo na nagdingkod sa pagamhanan. Ngaunta, labdagi sa sila Lord, sa iyong plato santo na maangkong sa brila, ang kahimsog galaksik sa ng palawas, ilikay sila Lord sa mga tentasyon, sa mga korupsyon, huwag pa mga kataotan na dinong daangay na makaabot din hindi ka namang labaw sa tanan, Lord. ang among presidente, kasi Rodrigo Duterte, ihatag kaniya, Lord. Ihatag kaniya ang kalipod, kabahko, kung makapadayon siya, Lord, sa pangalagad, lato sa katawahan, labi na sa among nasod, na naakanunay ang panagigusa. Kung mahunong ng tao, Lord, ang mga kinabuhin ni pangalat sa maong mga droga. Kung ilabdag, usap ka namo, Lord, labi na sa among mga anak, na magbuhat o maayaw, na mahilikay sila sa katalagman, mahilikay sila sa mga bisyo. Huwag among ipahayaman niyo, Lord, labi na ang pamilya ni Alan Dorin Palacio sa iyang mabilang ang anak, sa tanang nilang banay, ngayon taanakan nunay kanila ang hinsog lagsig sa ilang panlawas. Batagi sa Lord sa klasya ng tanunay, nagauban ka kanila. Huwag labaw sa tanang Lord, si Alan Dorin Palacio, palayo sa katalagman, ilikay siya sa kadautan, ilikay siya sa matintasyon. Inaw sa kunay ng ubat ka ng Lord, at napasalamat kami, Lord, sa mga gasa na inigatag kaniya na among usap na nanaangkod. O kinitran ang panayong pasalamatan, pinaagi ni Kristong imong anak na buhing kari, ubat sa Espiritu Santo, usa ka Diyos, hantu sa kanturan. Amen.
Sa paro, kaparuhan aron pagpamati o pagpatambal sa ilang mga balagyan. Tungod ni Nidya siya na nag-iusara ngadto sa dapit na awa-aw kung dito nag-ampo siya. Ang ipamilyo sa atong ninyo.
Kahit ka, O Kristo.
Paliwag sa patipod, sigura.
Lord, touch our mouths and our lips, Lord.
Tanduga, Lord, ang among panguna-una, nga kami mga panguna-una sa pagservisyo kanimo Ginoo. That's us, Father. Tanduga, Lord. Kung kami nagmagahi sa among ulo, Lord, kung kami na ang pagyoy kahambog, Lord, sa among sarili, mawala man dyan ni ang ayan ikapaminambog. Kani among kaalam, Lord, dili ni ang among ikan ni ulam. It is not ours. Even our very lives is not ours. Atong pinabuhi, dili ato. Kung kumaon ka sa Ginoo, right there and then, baon ka niya. Wala ka mo sa pila sa Iran o sa Amerika, hadlok mo mag-World War III na. Pangalda mga insuon, ang yuang Ginoo nga tandogo na to ang niya ang ato mga pinabuhi para kita mulakaw nga tulid. Para kita makapamuna-una o unsay ang ngayon na tumuhatod. Para ang atong kasing-kasing tandogon sa Ginoo nga himlok. Kaya nga naman, malay sala nakatabog. Everything nakita sa Ginoo. Unsa may muna-muna nimo nakabalo ang Ginoo. Unsay sulod sa imong kasing-kasing nakabalo ang Ginoo. Kung puno na kaligot-got imong kasing-kasing, hangyo asya Lord, tanduga akong kasing-kasing Lord, wa ang kaligot-got o kasuko, kasuko sa akong bana, kasuko sa akong asawa, kasuko sa akong mga anak, kasuko sa akong silingan Lord, wa ang that's us, Father. Amen?
Amen.
Ano ang ako siya? Tanduga ni Lord. January 10 pa man. 10 days pa man iagi ang muli. Naiksoon. Punta. I pray that each one of us here tag-usa ka na. Maghangyo sa Ginoo nga tandugon kanya aron kita mahindo. Aron kita maayo sa bisag-unsang balatian ni akaron diri. Kung sinin nyo pa, wala'y mananambal. Si Ninyo is just an instrument. Ano sa instrument? Instrumento lang siya sa Ginoo. Di gamit siya sa Ginoo. Kung nagpagamit po siya sa Ginoo. Kaya kung dili siya magpagamit, and we praise the Lord. At hatag niya yung pinabuhi na magpagamit. Para matandog ang matatusa ka na to. Mabati ni mo o na to ang malang espiritu sakta magapandong siya na to. Mabati ba ninyo? Mabati ninyo ang espiritu magunagay-gay sa inyong lawas. Because those hands are holy hands. Amen?
Amen.
Every day, hour by hour, minute by minute, we must ask the Lord, Lord, touch me. I humble myself. I am nothing without you. I have sinned against you, Lord. Touch me. Cleanse my heart. Cleanse my thoughts. Cleanse my words, Lord, even my behavior. Dili kayo na magkara-kara. Sig, yaw-yaw sa itong mga anak. Kay dugay kayo magmata. Dugay kayo maglingwo. First and foremost, thank the Lord for the gift of life. Pasalamatin siya na nakamata paroon. Ang lawa. Amen. Pasalamatin siya sa laing adlaw. Pasalamatin siya sa pagbantay na nato sa tibuok kagabihan. Pasalamati siya sa iyang kaluoy. Kanuna. Pasalamati siya sa iyang faithfulness. Nabaw sa kanan, pasalamati siya. Because He loved you, He loved you. By sending His only Son, buktong anak, ipadala niya dali para mamatay sa cross, mabanhaw sa ito, para ikaw o ako maluwas. Amen. Kung nakakayuan sa Pasko. Diba kung ako, Pasko is every day. Sa ako, every day. Mayroon ako ang dugo. Father, thank you for your word today, Lord. Thank you for reminding us again that without you, Lord, we are nothing. Lord, we humble ourselves before you at this very hour, Lord. Magpaubos ko din sa among kaugalingon, Lord. Kaya wala kita ngayon mabuhat, Lord. We have nothing to be proud of, Father, because everything belongs to you. Lord, salamat for reminding us again to draw near to you. Magpaduol kami kanimo, Lord. Magpatandog kami, Lord. Magpahita. Karong kami mahinlo, Lord, sa tanang mga kasalanan, sa tanang balatian, ang pamatid, Father. Thank you for your word, Lord. And I pray the Lord that you'll bless each one here today, Lord. Panalangin niya ang matagusan niya, Karol Dali, Lord. Bless their families, Father. Bless their finances, Father. Provide their needs, Amahan. May lang mga Panginahang lalong ihatag, Lord. Labaw sa tanang, Lord. Give them the healing that they need. We ask all these things in the name of your Son, Jesus, your Savior. Amen. Before ko mag-end, nakabalo ba mo sa gift tax na kanta? Nakabalo?
Nakabalo.
Okay. Now we must start the year by being thankful. Amen?
Amen.
Being thankful. Now, pagtawa na ito ang gift tax. Right? Yes. Kaya magkata with our hearts. Bili lang sa ito pa. Your mercy. that is always there for us. Salamat din.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
Oh. Thank you. Thank you. mga pa siguro ka po siguro ang tila ka po pari ka ang kuan. Ani. Mga 10, 11, 12 kasi lusi lang dyan po siguro. Kaya ang ato expected kuan man siya isa doon to 3, 6, 6 16 dapat ay no, yun, 17 no? Ya, complete man sa kuan sa oras. No? Pero mo ba, malikamot din ang money dining. No, kaya mo ba, hindi man nila nakita ang kabalaghan. O, say, sila pa yung mga recruit. No? Wala, panikamutan na ito nga kuwan, karong ipis. Nga, kung isang tuwing mo atin sa kuwan, sa ito ang kuwan, parada, no? Katong na yung motor, mag-una. Ha, katong na yung motor, mag-una. Nya, ang ato ang kuwan, 30 ra ba ang dagan sa siyudad, no? 30?
30.
O, 30. Gikan sa ulas, hantod na sa kuwan, diri sa may matina, no? Pwede pa tapadagan, anak. Pero pag matina na gani, 40, no? 40, 30 na ba? O, 40 pa. 40 to kuwan, dito sa may Almendras Gym, 40 pa. Kanya, 30 na pa, anak, pa siyudad. 30 ta. Ang atuang kuwan, ruta na to, sa atuang parada, dimi sa kuwan. Ulas ta, mag-ana tanya, ulas, antod, matina, antod, padulog is M, no, ikulan, niya, Boulevard, padung sa Boulevard, antod na sa Kabagyo, Kabagyo to, SPNC, SPNC to Victoria Plaza, niya Punciano, San Pedro, Abuntol, pagkauman San Pedro Cathedral, Mohunong Takadiyot, 1, 3 Our Father, 3 Hail Mary, and 3 Glory Be, I will offer this prayer para St. Peter. Okay? Niya, paghunong na to, dito na punta, paingo na punta sa San Pedro Street niya, Pangkiruhan. Okay na yung Pangkiruhan. Dito ang sulto pa rin kayo. Diritso na ta dito sa may padulong o Magdo. No? Kaya kung Pangkiruhan pa ta, traffic na siya. Niya, padulong Magdo. Alam, Magdo, medyo Pangkiruhan. Magkoy yung pangkiruan, padulog sa kuwan, dito yung sa may kuwan ka ng may Fortuna. No, Fortuna para patuyog niya ka pagawas na sa Mercury Drop. Padulog, pagawas sa Mercury Drop. No, kapwa kayo, no, i-bless yung mayo ba niya. Pagkaumana na, dito na sa Matina, sa kuwan, sa Briggs ta, sa kuwan, pangkiruan, Pauli, Antod, Maakanto, Crossing, Maakanto, padulong na punta sa Maahanto dito sa Direction Road. Na, dirin na lusot. No, kinalan, dapat alas 5 o alas 5.30 mag-start na ta. Na, kung din sa itong na yung mga sakinan, pahits na lang sa uban. Ha? Na, moragwas yun sa magkwantag tarpulin. No, tarpulin niya logo sa kuwan, yung sa Trinidadian community. Kung mahimo, maghimot ang tarpulin na isang kanto, no? Dito kanto, o din po kanto sa kuwan, paano, doon ka tarpulin. Hindi mo siguro ta, eh. Kaya mga kuwan si Hulipan. Kaya, marang panahon, magagulit yun ka sa iyahan, no? So, dili yung magulit-gulit na ka ng, wala, magginasukay ko namin panyo. Yatag lang, kaya para ikuan. Ha? Please lang yun. Kaya mas hindi pa rin yun na magulitan, ikaway-kaway lang na yung kamot, hinihin na mo anak niya. Okay? Kalawa, nag-uulong mo kasi ulan-ulan, isa'y nadaan. ulanon panataan. Ulanon. Kapagawan na nainit na kayo, agwanta lang yun mo karong 16 pagpayong mo. Kaya maghiling man ta, niya, layo kayo. Kinana, yun mo assist niya, ana ang linya. Okay? Ana ang linya. Kaya kung kayo, dagang kayo ang kwan, tao ana. No, karong isisay, suwibis na siya. Kaya mo ba yung tao mga kwan, kung asaray nasod, panikamot yung aning tao sini. No? Magukat ng pikit kaya para makaatingan nyo kaya hindi nila na dawat ang kabalaghan. No? Yan, siguro yung pari from Juan. Lawag yata. No? Mani din eh, si Father Risky. Missing Father. No? Niya sa Mati. Muragdua siguro sa Mati. Sila Father Juni. Stevie na pari. Father Ricky yata na. Murandi, no? Nga, pinipot sa kuwan, si Monsignor Ed Rodriguez, confirm na siya, Father Orly, no? Amos Father Lord, so si Father Dear, no? Nga, agad patagwa nun. Nga, si Juan, Monsignor Buni Borlasa, no? Nagkuhan siya na, basi di siya kakuhan, di siya ka-attend. And apod, complete po ang Juan, schedule. Nga, sa Juan, Father Ricky, Father Minyeng, Father Oteda, murag na apod siguro sila, no? Father Juju Ortiz from San Alfonso Parish, from Malabong. Ay, no, Mandug, no? Nga, Father Ninyo, sa Tagum, sa Layuro, Bukit Asayos, Father Ninyo. Kagagagan si Obay-Obay siguro. No, Father Cedric. Missy Father. Father Alan. Daklan. Stevie. Father Calixto. Wala ron. Marang kawasawali lang si Father Calixto. Father Calixto tanya. Yan po na to si Monsignor Vicente Nard. Sa? Kaya na ano? Nasa'y Juan Lupang Sakit or Juan kung natural na sakit lang, okay, sa mga kalagian, atuhan na niyang po ito nga, totally heal siya, paspas ang recovery. Okay, bisaya na ako na si Father Moon sa Juan, yung Senior Nards, na delikado, maabot ang panahon, magkaroon sa kita, maabot sa imuhan. Kaya, wala doon na likayan. Mara, kung mamisayan, ganit mo kinalikayan ninyo. Ha? Dili mo niya, alam, maunan niyo niya po sakit. Malikaya na, wala yung posibleng ganun sa iya. Ipadala man niya ang mensahe. Okay? Muna bitaw nga, dililalim ang pagdawat sa gawang sa Ginoo. Nagtuong muglalim. No? Dililalim. Kaya sa maragyapon ka, nagpakasala na sa Ginoo. Kung igamit mo sa maayo. Okay? Dililalim. Ang pagdawat sa gawang sa Ginoo. Kay 7 years old pa, naana na sa kuha. Nga, muli kay ko, kay 12 years old, kay humihigot ko sa una, nabantugan ko manghihilot. Muli kay ko, magtuon pa na ako, kay dito na lang kumanguling sa kuha bayaw. Kaya ako na yung payluto, mga tiguan, manghihilot na kayo siya, sa kuha ko, ako hindi ako yung manghihilot sa kaya. Okay? Nga, ito na na, abot ang panahon, pag-dusi anyos, ipuan na po, bisita na po, niya, ginisaya mo pala ni Lord niya, kung edad ka 40 o 39, dawato na din na imo, di na din na imo balibaran. Tawa ko yung main mo. Tapos pagka 49 video, ginisayaan ko nga, 9 Sundays na magtukaan ng simbahan na, ya dito na di ay nga pag 90s na atul sa kapistahan, grabe ang niyang power. No, grabe ang power niya. Dili mo kung gusto kayo, madistract ang mga tao. Itaatan kung mayo kayo, no? Para di madistract ang mga tao. Kaya mag-anaan ang mga kanuna niya, kusog kayo. Kaya niya, makulaps ko. Ikaw Lord, kung yata mo yung sakwa, ayaw ko i-collapse. Ayaw ko ipanaanak, kaya nanong. yung silang taong namuto, sila namuto, kayo na, ng patik-atik na po. No? Niya, labi na kong power to power, agamito din na niya. Labi na ka ng bad. Okay? Mauna, yan po na ito ang mga kaparian, mga madri. Kaya sila, wala na sa ilaha. Kaso lang, bitawag sila sa Ginoo. Wala sila ni balibad kaya na nun, nagpakasal sila sa Ginoo. Dili ilalim ang magpakasal sa Ginoo. Dagang mga tentasyon. Mara, to continue na ang atuwa mga kaparihan at uyan po, kalay sa mga tentasyon. Kumain mo lang, dili na yung tentasyon nun atong buwang, mga pari. No? Mga madri. Mga bitaw kita, mas grabe ang atong tentasyon sa labing tinuod. Naagdiri sa gawas ang mga kahilayan tanan. Mga bitaw, ginahangyo na ako, Diyod, nga Lord, ang mga kapariya, mga madri, nga dilinta, di sila matintal, ipalayo sa mga tentasyon. Kaya nanon, dako kay katabang ng mga madri sa tuwa, mga pari, sa pag-ampok. Dinanang kong istorya sa ilang community. Isa, duha, tulo. Tulo na ilang problema. Okay? Tulo na ilang problema. Pero dili ilalim ang magpapakasal sa Ginoo. Nagminyo man sila sa Ginoo. Kita po, dadali sa gawas, isa, duha, tulo, pat, limang, pito. Pito ang ato ang kuwan. Number one, silingan. Okay? Libak dito, libak din eh. Daot dito, daot din eh. Okay? Silingan. Number one. Number two. Bana. Asawa. Pero natural lang na kung magtiayon mo. Okay? Ginalan, ang garbo. Wado na to ang garbo. Katrina. Ang ikapor. Mao ang ato ang mga anak. Kung naamoy anak. Ha? Wala, kung kuhan gani, dali na kayo nato na, kaya tuwara na. Kay balo na ta kung si Kristo kung ana to sa tuwang kasing-kasing. Number five, mao ang katuwang igsuon. Okay? Kaya na ito atong igsuon, kita na ata, pero tama-tama lang kung magkabalibad ta, masuko. Bili na naman yung tabang, di ba karoon na sa igsuon? Number six, bayaw. Okay? Maski nung sa kakaayo, naaji bayaw nga kontrabido or kontrabida. Okay? Number seven, mao ang ugangan. Okay? Mga kung yun sa maniyo, pagmahal ang iyong asawa, mao po'y pagmahal nimo sa imong ugangan. Iunsan yung pagtatar ang imong asawa o imong bana, maupon ang imong pagtatar sa imong ugangan. Muna, seven ang ato ang mga tentasyon kung kita na sa gawas. Pero, kung nanggani ka, kung nag-brother or sister ka, tulo lang ang problema nila. Pero kung sila'y paisuriyahon, daglan sila problema pero sa labing tinuod. Tulurad yun ang ilang problema. Insay na ni Lord, ha? Mana, nobody perfect community. Walay perfecto na komunidad. Okay? Pero kung naaman ang si Kristo sa imuang kasing-kasing, ang imong subdivision na balay o squatter lang mo, kung naaman si Kristo, happy mo, hilong kay ng lugara. Okay? Hilong kay ng lugara. Ikumpara lang ko din eh. Diri na side, dito lain religion. Diri katoliko. Nga, pagkawaman na po dito, 70 Adventist. No? Nga, dito na po katoliko. Usay, muslima, mahimong iglesia ni Kristo. Nga, dito na po katoliko, katoliko. Nga, diri palibot na mo. Pero tanawa mong kwan diri, solemn kaayo din eh. Di ba? Solemn ka din na po ang street. Pero ikumpara ni mo dito, dito sa uban, o dito sa uban, dito pa, kuha dito ang mga tisbusa, kuha dito ang mga kailayan. Na ano, kuha man dito na si Kristo sa kong kasikasin. Kuha man na itong gitisok din eh. Pero kung ikaw mismo nga, tinuod na Kristiyano, makidain ka sa iyong silingan. Kaya para hindi ka matay mo, daghan mo langay. Daghan mo ampo sa imong kalab na para ikaw mapalangat ngadto sa langit. Kundi mayroon pa yung silingan, maayon ka ng tao. Kinanayam po, kaya malangit na na. Kaya buntan kayo na. Okay? Lain man rin ka rin yung ditakuan. Kaya mayroon na. Pero tinood kita, yung anang na siya, pero dali na bigyan nung pumasugaw sa ato pa, naiapan. No? Pero makita ka mo rin ang pagdayag sa Ginoo kung ang tao namatay na. No? Sa ato pa, gidayag mo ang tao, sa ato pa, gidayag mo mo si Kristo. Kaya kung waka nagdayag sa inyong isig ka tao, meaning to say, si Kristo, wala yung gidayag mo. Pag kinanan sa ato, ato ang tunaan kanunay sa ato ang pagpamalandong sa matag adlaw. Kung unsa day angay natong buhaton, naisip tao sa ka-Kristiyano. Wala yung giningo na ako sa inyo ha, wala yung rehilyo na makaluwas sa ato ang kalag. Surumiti kita mismo sa ato ang kaugalingon. Bago na ito, i-reforma na ito. Okay? Mauna, ikaw ang makaluwas sa inyong kalag, dili ang laing tao. Ayaw, pangin mo na, iintay na lang kung kampo din na ha. Kaya ano, kung ako'y makampo, di man kulungkul. Okay, kung saan na, ABC? Padala? Nano, malay mo mamalandong ka, nasa yung kay pagkulang. Number one ha, karang kuan, mag-ampo ka na di ka dunggol. Number one, nga sige lang ka kalakot, sige ka sa po, ninyo ka dunggol ka na. Nga, nakay pagdumot sa itong isang katao. Dunggol man ka, pero mag-anto sa ka. Matuntun sa imong kuan, tuhod. Kundi, magising na lang yung ilong. Kung lain ka ninyo, kaya may siya prising-prising. Lord, thank you, Lord. Ihatag na sa kwalo niya, di mo niya mahatag. Anto niya, ano na lang. No? Yan, mayroon na yan. O, itaas niyo yung kamay. Kung sino mayroong karamdaman. O, mami, o. Taas na yung kamay. Sino mayroong mga problema sa pamilya, itaas yung kamay. Sino mga problema sa utang, itaas ang kamay. No? Ingala mo ng ubang sekta. Okay, itaas ang kamay. Para isurinder, igaway-gaway daw. Nya, walang yapon, kaya ano, ang kasing-kasing hugaw. Nya, kita pa una ng Biblia, kay, at least the Holy Bible, kita pa yun na, kaya para paulit ang sakit, misa mo ito kakiri, kaya anong tayo pagpiyon po di ay, dipakira po di ay. Okay? Mauna, ayaw pagsalik, kung ka naman, imong gitunan, kinahan, tunan po di mo sa inyong kasing-kasing. Bago ka pulong, gawa muna. Dili ta perfecto, kitang tanan makasasala, walay perfecto na to. Pero paning kamutan na to. Kung i-anima mo din eh, wala ingon nga magpatambal ta kundi maminaw ta sa pulong sa Ginoo. Kay kaning pulong sa Ginoo, mao ni makaluwas sa tuang kalag. Tunaan na to sa tuang kasing-kasing. Sa labing tinood, hindi ko kayo ba musulti. Kay elementary pa ko, hanto na isul, kalig, suwanyo, sige lang kong kuyo diya sa ikuranan. Karoon, tinga ako mga kaoban, ako mga classmate. Kung saan naman ka? O mga ko, kaya nanong pagkuta ka na sa Ginoo. Yan ang pulong, dili na ako. Kaya gusto na ako magpuyo nga tranquilo, nga walay samok, walay saba. Pero gihatag niya, gidawat na ito alang sa kalambuhan sa ato ang pagkatao din sa ibabaw sa kalibutan. Nagihimo ko niyang instrumento para kitang tanan masubay sa maayong dalan.
Pana, kung unsa may mga pagluto sa inyong kaugalingon, aminado mo nga, Lord, ikaw na ang bahala sa tanan. Basta nasayod ka sa kuwang kasing-kasing, kung unsa man ko limpyo ba kong uhugaw. Nahingkamot ko sa pagsunod sa inyo at pagsubay sa maayong daanan. Pinaagi sa balang espiritu na mikunsad ka na mong tanan.
Amen.
Dalay ko na ito ang ginawang palapakan natin.